This is Yacht World Legends, an in-depth exploration of amazing vessels.
Hey everybody, this is Ryan McVinney with Yacht World Legends, and today we're going to hop on board one of the most amazing vessels in the whole world, a super yacht called Here Comes the Sun, built by Amels. Before we do that though, let's go find our expert 100-ton master captain, Zuzana Prochazka. She's waiting for us at the tender, and she's going to take us out and walk us through some of the most exciting features of this boat. Just a quick note about this super yacht's name. If you're wondering if the owner is a fan of the Beatles, yes. It is in fact named after the song off the 1969 album, Abbey Road.
Hi, I'm Zuzana Prochazka with Yacht World Legends, and today we are here on the very posh Here Comes the Sun. This is a six-level, 272-foot yacht with 1,000 square feet dedicated just to the owner's comfort. This Amels-built Dutch boat is certainly something you're going to want to check out. She has 10 staterooms for 12 guests, but each guest gets basically the attention of two crew, plus there's a captain, so that's 25 crew, 12 guests in 10 staterooms. It's pretty darn comfortable, and we are here up on the sun deck. Let's take a look around. Here on the sun deck, we have a jacuzzi. One level down, there's a swimming pool. And one level below that, there's even a heli-pad. You wanna see it? Here Comes the Sun is certainly one of the most luxurious boats out on the water, but she's also a technical marvel. She has a steel hull and an aluminum superstructure and can go 17 and a half knots at wide open throttle. At cruising speed, which is 12 and a half knots, she can cover 5,500 nautical miles, which is quite a range because she carries 65,000 gallons of fuel. Here Comes the Sun has over 8,000 square feet of exterior deck space, and she has a huge private owner's deck as well. Here Comes the Sun carries a really wide selection of water toys, including two impressive 35-foot tenders. But when you're done playing for the day, come on in and do a little dancing with the grand piano that is self-playing. All right, so this is Zuzana Prochazka with Yacht World Legends. See you next time.